Today we're going to be doing a UT campus tour.
Welcome.
Welcome to campus.
Get ready for this campus tour so you can become a Tennessee Vol.
Yes, take some notes.
Take some notes, write them down.
We're on the intramural field right now, and this is where the band practices Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday before games.
Yes, they do a lot on here, and then obviously intramural sports.
As you can see, this is a construction site and we do not want to enter. It's very dangerous. They like to tear up everything on UT, but that's okay. I mean, it doesn't put a damper on my life, that's for sure. Hey yo, I once was a kid, all I had was a dream. More money, more problems, when I get it, I'ma pile it up. Now I'm dope, want the bread, we can toast, so fresh, how we flow, everybody get this down from us. Hey yo, I once was a kid with the other little kids, now I'm whipping up. Hello and welcome to Thompson-Boling Arena, where the basketball team plays.
Holds 102,455 volunteer fans.
And if you look over here, you see the Tennessee River.
So behind us, we have the Tennessee River and traffic.
Yeah.
Coming at you live, 6 o'clock news. Traffic is a little heavy today.
And also over here, we have the Henley Street Bridge, which is an iconic part of Knoxville. So right now, we're standing in front of the torchbearer, and we have two words to describe it.
It's lit.
This is the Tennessee Rock.
You can paint it whenever you want.
Yeah, it's kind of like the only spot on campus where graffiti is legal.
Okay guys, so a little fun fact about this building. We're in it a lot because it's the music building and that's where the band practices when we're inside.
If you're ever on campus and you need a good selfie, come in the music building, stand in front of the window so you get the natural light.
This is the third floor.
Get in front of this wall, and it's perfect for selfies because you have a solid background and you have good lighting. So if you want to impress Bay, come in here and take your Snapchats. So right now I'm standing right outside the library and I'm in front of the UT seal. Katie, stop! If you step on the seal, you end up not graduating in 4 years. That is the superstition.
Oh,
here,
yeah.
At UT.
Thank you for telling me, because I'm supposed to graduate in 1 year. Thanks, Daisey.
So don't step on the seal when you come to UT.
This is where people study. Have to be quiet. Shh. This is where you can find all your book needs. You check them out, you bring them to class, you bring them back. That's how the library works. Folks. There's a lot of options that you can go to if you're ever thirsty or hungry. Starbucks.
Subway. Salad Creations. Panda Express.
Chick-fil-A.
Cordova. So I'm about to climb the mini stairs that take you up to the hill. So here I go.
Peace up. A-Town. Yeah!